No lollygagging.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
I've cleared the beast's lair.
Not bad, not bad. The intensity of the hunt is special, isn't it?
I'm looking for work.
Still eager to please. This is good. Skjor might be right about you. He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
Has the audacity to ask if you can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman while I'm standing right next to you. So help me gods.
Ah, there you are.
You wanted to see me?
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
Where is this Underforge?
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works. The door is hidden, but I will show you the way.
What does it mean to be a companion?
I wish more of our ranks asked such questions.
For too long. It's good to be traveling again.
Prepared.
I'm ready for whatever test is next.
I can't.
This is no test, new blood.
He constantly harasses
this is
gods
a gift.
About how
Come
he
inside.
Thinks they aren't doing it, and how much better of a warrior he used to be.
I'm glad you're here. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our number. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Khodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the Wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend?
I'm ready.
Very well.
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. Until next time. No surprise they keep vermin around, filthy squalor.
Death.
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died. Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
What was that?
Over here! Over here!
Thank you.
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm him. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight.
What's our first target?
The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in Hjalmarch. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
Over here!
This should be good.
Come on.
Thane.
It's time for us to part ways.
Is it? All right. I'll head back home. Be careful, Thane.
Malakath, you have no business in our stronghold, Outlander.
I have returned with Shagrol's hammer.
But what of Ymar's? I see. He did not survive. He died well?
He asked me to kill the giant, then attacked me.
What? Why would he do such a thing?
Ymar's was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You, place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
Be careful!
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
I worry about the other settlements in the hold.
I help my father in more ways than people realize. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Thank you.
All right, then.
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings you to the market?
Tired of I'm here to buy...
Had enough of fish and
I suppose
fowl.
You don't need to worry
Treat yourself
that.
And your kin to a choice cup.
Owning a farm.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Oh, someone's being attacked! Help!
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
For you, bread, leaf! For I love you! I love, love, even as man, great Alf cherishes. For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, friend.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Close enough.
kill you. Can't wait to count your coin.
Now ain't this a silver?
You won't live to see tomorrow.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskar for as long as I can remember.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I hope the hunting goes well, sister. We've got the cowards on their heels now.
I got the fragment.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield sister.
What's the next target?
Good that you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silverhand has been sniffing around the Pale. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll have the advantage.
quite good.
Fire!
I'll tell you what. Start running, so I can stab you in the back.
Someone there.
You gonna buy something, or just here for training? Otherwise, what have you got for sale? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
Over here.
Saber cat. Crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only get 20 gold and all this could be yours.
Jewelry from legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
It's a fine. Need something?
Follow me, I need your help.
Lead the way.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
I've got the plans.
Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
Can you train me to be better at archery?
I'll show you what I know.
I'm looking for work.
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
What can I do for you?
Thank you for coming.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late.
Aiella and I work to avenge Skjor's death.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Skjor said it was a blessing from Hercene.
Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you.
So what is the truth, then?
The Companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the Companions would hunt in the name of their Lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
But aren't you more powerful now?
The witches didn't lie, of course. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting ground. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase, and that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it. I want you to seek and bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities.
It shall
From
be
there,
done.
We may begin to... Good. Talos guide you, lass.
Me with qu-
I've got your back. I need to trade some things with you. What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow.
Thank you.
Talos guide you.
I don't like where this is going.
Thank you.
damn those cravings to oblivion. They want to back the storm close. They'll get what's coming to them.
Silver Hand.
These two are
finally
the
had the nerve to attack your bounty. We got most of the Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bounty. We got most of them. The Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your bounty.
Where have you been?
What happened here?
One of the fiercest battles I've ever seen.
The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yarvaskar.
We fought them off. But the old man, Kotlak, he's dead.
Was anyone else hurt?
No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthran. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
be over.
Thank you.
on! Come on!
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay respects.
So rise up!
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
We weep. For the fallen,
we shout.
We shout. And for ourselves,
we take our leave. His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Wuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
I return them with honor.
Don't get too flowery on me, lass. Of course, I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through
his
things.
It would be my pleasure.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good to see you again. I have Kodlak's fragment.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Let's test that out.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being Moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak. No matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield sister here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad. And now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskram. For Kodlak.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Oh, just what am I saying? Of course you can. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more... than people.
This is the resting place of Iskramor and his most trusted generals. You should be cautious.
Are you not coming?
Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. All right, then.
For Kodlak! For Kodlak! For Kodlak!
Be careful!
You're out now.
disturbance of my rest.
I've got your back. I need to trade some things with you. What do you want me to carry? Lead. I'll follow.
Greetings, Shield Sister.
Kodlak, is that you?
Of course. My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsene.
But there's nobody else here.
You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hirsene. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least. Greetings, Shield Sister. Greetings, Shield Sister.
We've killed your beast spirit.
And so slain the beast inside of. I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hirsene. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. And perhaps someday, you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions?
He did indeed.
You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
My word! Look at those ruins! Remarkable!
spines
here.
Bless you.
Have a gold piece.
May the ground you walk. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
All right, then.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine
bottle. The best prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
You gonna buy
what have you got for sale?
Or just here for training? Otherwise,
take a look.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use it.
Lori, you need to talk some sense into your husband.
You can't get blood
miserable.
From
miserable. Just miserable. I hate this place.
That isn't my problem. I was clear when I loaned Garwin the money that I wanted it back by first harvest.
Oh, this hello. Nothing but
you're
a
looking for
of
a handout or something. What's
the you haven't seen Crescius Corellius, have you? That foolish old man's taken my pickaxe again.
Why all the fuss over a simple pickaxe?
No, 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 this isn't just your run-of-the-mill pickaxe. I'm talking about an ancient Nordic pickaxe. They don't exactly grow on trees, you know.
Can't you just get the guard to find Crescius?
I prefer to handle these things on my own. Look, if you see Crescius, tell him to give me
what
that pickaxe back, and I'll pay you for... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
What's an ancient Nordic pickaxe?
It's the only tool tough enough to crack Stahlrim. Not many of those beauties left in the world. Forging them is a lost art. The one Crescius borrowed came from the Skull village up north. I traded them some goods for it.
Might have to wait until next month until I can gather some more.
You tell Crescius he
I don't want that pickaxe back to me. You almost got it.
Last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your
oh,
death.
In what places are
I'm
you?
Not spending
Can't
the rest
you see
of my days
busy?
As a widow.
Busy doing what?
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are.
Perhaps I could help.
Maybe. Been difficult trusting people lately. They think I'm crazy. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Ravenloft back on the map.
What sort of a secret would be hidden here?
A secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug 2 centuries ago. It killed my great-grandfather and left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine.
Who was your great-grandfather?
Gratian Caerellius. He spent his entire life exploring the East Empire Company called it a terrible accident. My wife and I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company, and a key. It described the East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value.
The key is to the lock section?
They locked that section. It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to find the entrance.
I admit this does sound suspicious.
I'm telling you, there's something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone. Look, time's my enemy. It's caught up with me before I can find the answers that I'm looking for. I do. I want to know what happened to Rishan. And what the... Rishan can... Here's everything I have. The letter, the key.
Why you're leading Precious on, I'll never understand.
So I can finally regain the respect that I lost.
Be careful down there.
impressive. I've got your back. I need to trade some things with you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.